an attractive away kit. I have to admit that is quite snazzy, almost Italianesque in the style that they've chosen this season to make the change from their familiar home colours of blue and white stripes. Turn from Ruben Peña, plays it into the edge of the area, can't find his team up, look at the energy to pick it back up and then play the ball out wide. It's a very good pass. De Blasis puts it straight back into the area and off the crossbar from Sergio Imric. Keeps control, goes over in the area. The referee's going to have a look at that. He decides no penalty on the field. The bench from either Mendilibar or his assistant Iñaki Bea. Clearly onside, De Blasis. Thump back across. There's the effort from Imric, and then he picks up the rebound after it had come off the crossbar. So close, but really we should be having a look at the tackle from Bustinza. And indeed, Nyom will challenge along with Ruben Perez and Gumbau in there. Right up and over to the far side of the area. Sivas into the centre, and the save had to be made. It was Gumbau's header, or it was rather Carrillo's header. Give the glasses a wipe. Carrillo picking himself up. Maybe it wasn't a very good finish in the end from Carrillo, flicking his head at it, very centre. All out wide, De Blasis onto his right foot into the centre, and there's the header off the crossbar. What a save! And Eibar do find the net. Has an awful lot of merit to it. And on the follow-up, Kike Garcia and Eibar yet to take the throw. They do now. De Blasis tackled, and Yom puts it forward, and there is the final whistle. It's a few seconds prior to the end of the four added on, but Kike Garcia's 52nd minute goal proves to be decisive, and I've got to say, a deserved home win here.